A man accused of robbing a local bank is due in court tomorrow. Investigators say Christopher Cryer held up the U.S. Bank on Montgomery Road in Norwood on Friday afternoon. According to court records, police were literally able to follow the money. A teller tagged the cash with a GPS device. Investigators say the mother of Cryer's children identified him, and he was arrested several hours later. The 36-year-old served about 11 years in federal prison for robbing a bank in Nebraska.